This is how it looks like so far. The green is so light, but after it dries, it will look a little thicker. Now let me paint the other parts. some yellow for the eye, and we will continue with the parrot tail. My macaw eye is also done. Now I will let it for drying, and let's start painting our macaw tail. Make these parts blue and some red, and I can mix colors too to get new colors. Friends, if we mix orange and red, we get orange. Wait, yellow and red we get orange. Blue and yellow we get green. What do we get when we mix red and blue? We'll find out in this video. Friends, now I'm going to do some red. My hands are already messy. I'll do red at this part and some other parts, I don't know. You better put them straight. Let's mix this part first, and then let's go to this part. Friends, it looks like brown. Let me mix it fully and find out. Friends, now it looks like purple. It's a brownish purple. I'll add some yellow to it and see what it is, because it looks dark and our parrot is so bright. Okay, let's do that color to this part and a little bright color at this part with chiller. I'm going to do these three colors again on this side, so it looks the same. It shouldn't look odd or different. Friends, it takes so much time to mix these colors. Go there, you come here, you go there, and you should look like your partner. Let's add some yellow like the previous one. Bubbles go away. Friends, for our parrot to look good, if bubbles come, let's just pop them with the toothpick. Pop, 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 pop. Finally, painted the macaw body and the macaw tail. I made it so colorful with all the three colors I have, and this is how it looks like. Thank you. But this is how a real balcony macaw looks like. And this looks way more better than this. Friends, this is the real macaw. And this is the macaw we made. It looks so similar. So friends, this first activity in our October Flinto box is done. So don't forget to like, share, subscribe, hit the bell button and comment down below Balcony Macaw. So friends, I'll meet you in the next video. So bye.